Friends, Minions, Alex here, and today we're actually going to be taking over my mom's channel. It's this new challenge.
Alex, what are you doing?
As I was just about to explain to the Minions, we're doing this new internet challenge. It's called Takeover Piblin Z's channel.
No. You don't take over my channel. You have your own channel.
That one's not working out, and I honestly, like...
The Minions came here for me.
Greetings.
As I said, greetings, Minions. We are going to compromise and do this vlog together.
Yeah.
And we're going to be very happy about the fact that we're compromising.
Yeah, very, very happy.
And doing this vlog together. Actually, we really are going to compromise, and we're so, so happy to see you here today. In case you don't know, I am Piblin Z, which, why wouldn't you know that? And this is my kid. My kid is home from college.
Yay.
And their name is...
I'm Alex. I'm known by you guys as the girl, but I'm known on my own stuff as the pink ninja.
So yeah, today we're just here and we're going to talk to you guys about kind of randomly different things and have some fun times, and it'll be good.
Yeah.
It'll be bonding. Bonding.
There you go. Now
but
you got the
first
bonding.
Off, we have to announce the winner of madness. Oh, it's so shiny.
You guys need to read it.
This one has been officially kissed by both of us. And you know who's going to be really happy about that? Joshua Starks.
He just
won this copy of Madness. So congratulations, Joshua. So drop me a line at butyoucancallmez@gmail.com. Send me your address and I'll get you in then. Get you in the mail.
Get you in then? What?
Shut up, I'm working.
Not well. Okay.
So drop me a line at butyoucancallmez@gmail.com. I'll get that autographed and sent out to you ASAP. So, I was thinking we could ask each other a couple of awesome questions.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's say you're on a deserted island.
Okay.
What three objects would you take with you? But keep in mind, the island is full of zombies.
Oh!
So you're on a deserted zombie island. I don't know what happened there, but three objects would you take to be on a deserted island with zombies?
So wait, isn't there a video game like that? It's like Dead Island.
Shh.
Copywriter? You should know about this.
Okay, so you're on a deserted peninsula. No, hold on. No, hold on.
Florida?
So you're on a deserted peninsula.
Florida? What do you... Sorry.
Michigan. I thought Michigan. So you're in Michigan. And there are zombies everywhere. And you're trapped in Michigan. What three objects do you bring? Because apparently all other objects have been removed from the entire state of Michigan, including shelter. Maybe you're in Ohio. I don't know. You're somewhere. There are zombies.
Well, no, we're sticking with Michigan because Michigan.
All right. You're in Michigan. Picture it. There's nothing there but you, zombies, and three things. What are they?
So wait, Nana's not there?
No, no people. All the people are dead.
Well...
Or zombies. They're all dead, or they're zombies. Or both.
Oh no, Nana's a zombie. Alright, well...
Zombie Nana. Yeah.
Well, all right. So, next zombie movie of 2020.
Zombie Nana, I would so play that game. Let me rock your baby. Or eat it. All right, come on. Three things. What are the three things you take?
Three things. I would take a machete. Because they didn't Mythbusters of it, but like melee weapons are apparently better than assault weapons.
They don't jam, they last longer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a lot
you can use it as a tool. Yeah, yep. Smart. All right, what about the other two?
The other two, I would say like probably military food rations.
Smart. MREs.
Yeah, MREs, that's what those are. Oh. I don't know this stuff. I just know, military rations.
Military ready to eat. MREs, not mirrors. Mirror is something else. Mirror is a cat. Meerkat.
Oh, yeah, meerkat.
Yay, education.
Yay!
Okay, so you take a meerkat with you and a machete. Oh, my God, that poor meerkat.
It's not using it on the cat. Bad.
All right, let me remind you, you're not taking the cat. You're taking an MRE. You're taking meal. You're taking food.
I'm taking rations. I'm taking a machete. And other than that, I'd say like I probably would take like a blanket, like a thermal blanket, because then you can like, that's not just a coat you can use to keep warm, but you can use it to like make shelter and stuff like that.
I would take one item.
One.
I would take a pair of pajamas. In case you didn't notice.
You're going to die.
Well, yeah.
That's not good armor. Like, I could bite into your shoulder right now if I really wanted to.
Let's face it. I'm going to die anyway. Might as well be comfy. So here's the thing. I'm already wearing cool jammies. Alex is also wearing cool jammies. We forgot to mention that we are having a jammy pajama party. Yes.
Heck yeah, we are.
Yes, jammy pajama party. Two words with a lion. So here's the deal. I'm rocking some penguins and snowmen.
I got me a lion.
And you have to wear awesome jammies too, or at least something cozy. So
Yeah, hey.
If you're not wearing your jammies, don't yell at them.
They have to be wearing their jammies. Otherwise, you're not allowed to watch this video until you have your jammies.
It's okay.
And possibly a before bedtime snack.
Yes. So go on. We'll wait.
Yeah. Taking a while already.
Tell me about it.
It's been like 10 seconds.
You don't wear a watch. That was just your wish.
Shush.
That's cool I do it.
Hey. You don't have a watch either.
I know, but not me. Anyway,
yay! Oh, back! Finally!
So glad you're back. Forever. Are you wearing jammies? If not,
you better.
Because you have to wear jammies to watch this video and be nice and cozy with us because we're cozy.
Yeah.
Because Alex is home from college visiting.
I need a break from adulting.
Yes. So if you need a break from adulting, you are in the right spot.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Ask me something amazing and it better be perfect or you're grounded.
Well,
you can still do that when you're a parent all the time.
No.
Ask me a question and don't make it, can I have money?
Aww. All right. Can I borrow money? No.
Different question.
Okay. Fine. Okay, so you have a choice to morph into one of three things.
Okay.
A unicorn,
mm-hmm.
a pegasus,
mm-hmm.
or a centaur. What do you pick?
Well, I do want to make a point. You cannot morph into a pegasus because Pegasus was the name of Zeus's favorite flying horse.
Oh!
Just saying.
Like that.
They're flying horses, but I understand people always call them Pegasus, or Pegasi.
That's plural.
Yeah. Like platypi. I can't turn into a platypi?
He's a semi-aquatic egg-laying mammal of action. He's a furry little flatfoot who'll never flinch from a fray. He's got more than just mad skill. He's got a beaver tail and a bill. And the women swoon whenever they hear him say.
No. You have to choose one of those three choices.
Okay, unicorn, Pegasus, or a centaur. Okay, well, centaur is right out. Because horse. And I don't care for horses. I find them, they're dangerous at both ends and crafty in the middle. And not a fan of horses.
But you would be the crafty part. In the middle and at the end.
And dangerous?
Yeah.
But you know what's more dangerous?
What?
Unicorns. Ooh. Unicorns did not start out like the sparkly, shiny things that they are
today.
They
did not.
No, they were horrific, and they stabbed people with their horns, and they were very, very violent, and you were terrified of them. So naturally, I would be the scariest thing there. I would be the unicorn. All right, so let's see. If you had to change your name to a verb, and that verb had to describe you perfectly, a verb, mind you, what would you change your name to?
A verb. Okay, so a verb.
More people should have names that are verbs.
See, right now, like, my brain is also real bad with the doing things, so like...
Doing things. That's what a verb is. Well, I have a great idea.
Oh, I have an idea.
Oh, I was just going to rename you Verb. I can do that. I'm your parent. Your name is Verb now.
No! I like Alex.
I liked Alex too. She was great. Right, Verb?
Shut up.
So, Alex.
Yes.
What are you reading?
Ooh, that is a very good question. Well, currently I'm actually reading through Harry Potter. I'm just about to finish Chamber of Secrets. By the time you watch this video, I will probably have it finished.
So, if you were a character in Harry Potter, which character would you be? Any character.
Oh, well, you know I gotta go Hermione.
It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
You are so Hermione. Yeah. You are Hermione with pink hair.
Yeah.
I think if I were a character, I would probably be Sirius Black. I would choose Voldemort.
Voldemort, Voldemort, ooh, Voldy, 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 Voldemort.
But I don't think he's very attractive, and I'm very attractive. Yeah. And
look at your cute little
exactly,
nose.
And Voldemort doesn't have a nose,
yeah.
So how could I be Voldemort?
His weird snake knee. Yeah.
Exactly. That's really the only reason.
Anyways, I have a question for you, Mom.
And what might that be?
Well, since all of you minions know, it is the spoopiest of months, so I think this question has to be asked. What are you going to be for Halloween?
I'm going to be the scariest thing possible. I'm going as a serial killer. Because we look like everybody else. I mean, they look like everybody else.
At first I thought you were going to say a bio exam.
Never. That's too scary. We need more questions.
Yeah.
Okay. We should have like two more questions, I think.
Okay.
About something.
Ooh, I got one.
Well, okay, well, hold on. I don't have one. Let me think. Oh, I'm thinking of a question. Okay, I got one. If you were any vampire that has ever existed, movies, film, whatnot, which vampire would you be? And why?
Oh, God, that's a tough question.
I know. I'm good at this. Way good at this. If there were an exam, I'd be getting an A.
Oh, man.
Or a Z.
Ha!
Ha! So, which vampire would you be?
Well, there's a lot of vampires. We got all yellow vampires. We got, like, Nosferatu. We got Dracula. There are so many, like, iterations.
So, what vampire would you be? Would you be a Dracula? Would you be something else?
I don't know. I feel like Nosferatu.
Nosferatu.
And it has to be like the original Nosferatu,
oh, of course,
from the silent film, because I don't know. Nosferatu, like, it's been a while since I've seen the movie, I will admit. But at the same time, he also seems like a little more of the goofy kind of side, and I feel like that I'm with that.
Nosferatu has many qualities that you have, including that he's kind of dorky, kind of cheesy, and definitely a drama queen.
How could you say this?
You see what I put up with?
So, Mommy.
So, Alex.
So, Mommy. Let me ask you this question. All right? Are you ready?
I don't see it.
It's okay. It's right on my lips.
Okay.
But
go.
What is the current game you are playing on Steam?
Oh my goodness. I just wrapped up replaying Life is Strange. And Life is Strange is so good. I don't know if you played it.
No, I haven't.
Okay. Life is Strange is really, really fantastic. The only thing with it is it's kind of dark. So if you're not in a really good place,
ooh,
don't play it.
Ooh,
but,
yeah,
you know, it is a really, really good one too. But I'm really enjoying Steam, and I really want to play the Untitled Goose Game.
That's a good game. That's a real good game there. This is one of those good games.
In the
oh
worst
my
way.
God, yes!
Because Goose. Because Goose.
Goose. Goose.
If you have not, go and watch Jacksepticeye or Markiplier, or both, which we did.
They're
watch
so
them
good.
Play Goose, because it's so good. Because it's Goose.
Goose.
Goose! Goose!
Goose?
Goose.
Goose. Goose. And guys, if you do want to follow me on stuff that I'm doing currently, down below is my Tumblr. That's basically where I do all my writing stuff, and it's more based on a show I watch, but at the same time, it's still a good read, so please come check me out. And also follow my Instagram. I'm always happy to see some minions.
Yeah, the minions have really watched Alex grow up, so it's really been something. She was a wee one when I first started with the book. So
she's so tiny.
She's pretty much a part of your family the way that you're a part of our family. So,
yeah,
you know. Anyways, that's about it for us today. We're going to cut this a little bit short so we can get back to visiting.
Yeah.
Because we only have her until tomorrow. But I will be back soon. And I've noticed that we are around 264 for subscribers here on my vlog. Thank you. I'm very, very excited.
See, why don't you think that I was trying to steal your channel, Mom?
That's what I'm saying. Anyway, when we hit 300, I think that's when I will give away something else. So go forth and gather members of the horde. And we hit 300 subscribers and I'll give away something really interesting.
Ew.
And it won't just be a signed book. So
it'll be a cat?
It won't be a cat.
Good. Good.
Not one of my cats. You stay away from my cats.
You stay away from my cats.
Anyway, problem solved. Problem on the floor and solved. That'll be it for me today, minions. Tune in again soon. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell. And I'll see you next time. Be good. Be safe. I love you.
Help me.